It smells funny in here. Did someone in the crew fart?
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Valet's Igloo, a Party Bonnie documentary, episode 7.
Valet's Igloo smells funny today.
What's that smell?
Maybe something Valet put in his recycling machine? Oh, the recycling machine has become a paper mill. Paper mills do smell a bit. Ugh. Oh, magic snow. I wonder what will happen next. Papers have become decorations. Valet's recycling machine really is magic.
Valet!
Hey!
You have to see this. This thing I dug up.
Well, hello there. Nice of you to have a peek inside Valet's igloo. And how about you, Party Bunnies? Are you having any luck with the documentary?
Definitely! Things are going great! What? Which button do I push now? There, that's better.
Coffee? Later. Maybe. I have to show you what I dug up. Look! I was driving my snow groomer last night. I was removing a small snowbank that was in the way, and suddenly something glittered in the snow.
It almost blinded me.
Snow groomer operator Louise Snowbanks explained that she found something glittery in the snow. It was a wallet.
No, it was that box. Shh! Get out my cover picture!
Oops.
Get out of there, narrator bunny!
At first, I didn't know what it was. But now I know it must be really valuable. Because on the bottom of the box, it says, "Inside this box is the most precious thing in the whole world." That's just it. It's locked. That's why I came here. I thought maybe you could help me open it with one of your tools.
Yes,
good.
While Valet tried to open the box, Louise Snowbanks described her exciting job.
Oh, hi! I'm a snow groomer operator here at Valet's World. I take care of the slopes and the snow parks when they're closed, so they're nice the next day when the skiers arrive. Oh, I love my job! I think it's cozy at night when the light from my snow groomer lights up the slopes. I usually listen to the radio. To be a groomer operator, you have to like machines. But I don't like machines. I love them! I even have a picture of my snow groomer in my pocket. Would you like to see it?
I want to see how Valet's doing with that box.
I'll show you. Look!
Here's my baby, Corduroy Carly.
There's a blade at the very front that moves the snow when it's in the wrong place. Then it has these treads, like wheels, that grip the ice. At the very back is the tiller, which... Oh, Valet, how's it going with the box?
Okay.
Oh, this box contains the most precious thing in the world.
Oh, there's just a mirror inside. I see myself in the box. I don't know what it means. You mean I'm the most precious thing? That's crazy. You look inside.
Vad nu då?
What? So now you're the most precious thing? Well, it does seem more likely that a real-life magical snowman is the most precious thing in the world. More precious than a snow groomer operator.
You want me to look inside the box? Okay. Hey, that's me! My nose is unusually pink today. Yes, there's only a mirror inside the box.
Me, and you, and... Oh, yes! You mean everyone is precious. Of course. Each and every one of you, and the two of us, means something to this world. Better take care of yourself. Exercise. Eat well. Play outdoors. Then you're being really kind to yourself. Oh, Vale, what time is it? I'm not wearing a watch. I wanted to do a few runs before the lifts close. Thanks so much for the help. How pretty! Can I borrow it and hang it in the window of Corduroy Carly? Thank you! Bye, Vale! Bye!
The rest of the afternoon, Louise Snowbank skied and felt precious. And Vale and the party bunnies went to the after-ski party!
And to think I'm that precious! Did you hear? I'm precious!